I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something. Is it true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along, and now I'm paying for it.
Puta Niska. There was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
It's me. So listen, Jacob. You wanna get some food, man?
Sure, just pick me up in that R.
Cool, Jacob. I'll be there in a bit.
Let's go, Star.
I only got a few personal days left, and I used one because I was hungover.
Nico, all my mere man, bro, man. Still gambling all his money out here.
I'm afraid that that is what Roman will do with any money he gets. Hopefully, Mallory will be able to straighten him out one day.
Mallory, I find out, and I'm lucky for her, you know. Hopefully, he won't gamble her away as well.
Sometimes, I think he would put her on the table if he had the chance. Hold on to much for long. I'm amazed he managed to save enough money to be able to afford the cab depot in the first place.
See, there's always people around to lend them money to our money, especially if the man have a habit like Roman. See?
Sure.
You think Roman's addicted to gambling? You think him have a real problem? Channel him can't throw him money away to them con man in a star. Am I really idiot to them?
Maybe his problem. Maybe.
Clocking bell, nice! Yo, that was fun, you know?
Fuck, I'm horny! Where are the chicks?
I know what you mean.
Thanks, Jacob. I appreciate that.
Baker!
Everybody's got a little baby habit. It's fucking cheap.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, God, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state? Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever!
Open up, man!
Who is it?
It's the streets, man!
Okay, hold on!
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word up, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake?
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone! Yo, Nico! What are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now!
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broca who can help. Come on. Let's put him in my car.
Guys trying to make a break for it. Jacob, I'm sorry. I'm already hanging out with two friends. I've kind of got my hands full looking after them. We should do something soon, though. Some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now. Stay very calm, buddy.
You playing without the rules, son. Son, on my mom's, I call cop you.
Scheiße! Serio, semi alto!
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. They'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
So can you take me to Columbus Avenue?
All right then, let's do it. Here we are.
Thanks a lot. When he was in the joint, he wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Suck your mother.
Ah! Wayne don't need to worry about having that ghoul's blood on his hands on top of everything else. So I can give it to you.
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
Thank you. I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
What's up, Money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
I give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you'll need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well. Son ain't too diesel or nothing, and he a regular-looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Money Marlin, the man in blue. Ice that bitch.
Yeah. Marlin is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Hey, shorty. I got that penis power for you.
Moron.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey! Let's get it back.
No. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Now, you the truth.
Jacob, I need some of that hardware you promised me.
You're pretty much not all I know.
righteous brethren. Good for city eye. All the heat is right here, see? Yeah, man, check this shit out, my brethren.
Man, I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, no pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Thanks for choosing Burger Chot, where the burgers are bleeding tasty. Here.
Yeah, I love your tips.
Bye, thanks for eating at Burger Chot.
You came back.
We don't need any watchdogs around here. Copy that.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Mira, I'm trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on leftasses. I got a piece back here. It ain't worth it.
Hey, great ass.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches. This is for Dwayne!
Are you surrounded, yo?
Oh, excuse me.
You're wrong, bro. Vámonos. Se va a cortar.
It's over now! We got you fucked!
You will die,
Mama!
You will die! Ha ha! We had you!
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me, they fucked. Right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man. Out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, he don't. Something ain't right.
Здравствуйте, вы позвонили Дмитрию и...
Stop!
So can you take me to Castle Tunnel?
Nobody knows this city better than me. This is as far as I can go, man.
Yo, if you're trying to find play...
Them, if you don't mind.
Just so you know, I'm not live, though. Enjoy!
Thanks.
Some of these are fresh, fresh, fresh.
Hey, Nico, it's me.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
You got my clothes dirty. That man just pushed me and felt my bottom.
Where you followed? Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
Stop playing! I'm trying to get
my son and his problems got me smoking like...
The HR guys are total ass...
Jackass!
So,
we need to go to Union Drive East.
Okay, then. Here we are, then.
Thanks a lot. I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. You won't be far.
Hey.
Who's this?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit.
Yeah. Good thing Francis is paying. Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
Let's go!
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth and Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.